Lottie Moon, Missionary to China, Lesson 3. One evening, Lottie went to a meeting where the pastor begged for people to go as missionaries to other countries. He quoted Matthew 9:37-38. Then he said to his disciples, "The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. Ask the Lord of the harvest, therefore, to send out workers into his harvest field." "Lord, please send workers," Lottie prayed silently. "You go." Lottie opened her eyes and looked around to see who had spoken. Or had the words come silently to her heart? "Me, Lord?" she prayed. "China" seemed to ring in her ears. God had plans for Lottie. She wasn't perfect, but God could change her into the kind of person he needed her to be. He could help her become more and more like Jesus and could give her strength to do anything he asked. Lottie prayed all afternoon and later told her family, "My call from God to go to the mission field was as clear as the ringing of a bell." First, she taught school for 7 years in Kentucky and Georgia. God kept working in her heart, and finally, when she was 32 years old, Lottie boarded a big ship headed for China. After traveling for 30 days, she arrived in Tengchao, North China. She lived in a roomy house called Little Crossroads. The house was named that because it stood at the place where two roads met. She began studying Mandarin, the Chinese language, so she could talk to the people in their own language. Even though she was learning their language, she wasn't welcomed by the people when she first arrived. The people were afraid of her. They called her foreign devil and would spit at her. Once, she was threatened by men carrying clubs, yelling, "Kill, kill!" In the streets, people crowded her and almost crushed her to death. They grabbed her and asked embarrassing questions. In her letters home, Lottie wrote, "The people saw me eating small pickled onions and said I ate the eyeballs of children. They saw me drinking red raspberry juice and claimed it was the blood of the children I'd kidnapped." Lottie wanted so much to tell the people about the good news of Jesus. "Lord, how can I help them trust me?" she prayed. An idea popped into her head. Come back next time to find out what it was.